Here we go. On the same map as before, it seems. But I can easily guess that I'll just need to be aware of my surroundings as I go through the map. Got to play it cautiously. So I can watch this side, while Steve watches that side. Oh, that's just Jane. Scared me for a second there. Okay. Also notice there's no generator progress bar. Just have to guess visually and auditory. Okay. That was bad. I also don't have the recover bar, it seems. It's practically no HUD. Just like they mentioned. Unfortunate. If she really wants the kill, then I'm gonna have to focus and try to loop her. Unless I die here. Pretty advantageous for the killer, but if you're aware of your surroundings and take it slow and cautiously, you should have no problem at all. So we should run. Find a place to heal, unless the huntress is tracking us. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's go find a generator. Here's one. Just gotta watch out. There is just pitch black darkness everywhere. get her. Okay, she's after the chain, so... Oh, no, she isn't. That was a fatal mistake on my part. A really bad one. She'd heal me, just in case. And I won't make that fatal mistake again. Just in case. Gotta watch my rat as well. She might come around. There she is. Restore it early. I'm gonna go down here anyway. Or not. Okay then. That was pretty close. So was that. Whew. See blood stains. Whoops. Okay, yeah, that's actually wiser. Let's go away from the killer. Thank you very much. So yeah, we could get items from chests, at least. Now I just want to make my way back to that generator, if I can. Oh, Maggie got crows. Leave that generator touched. See if she kicks it. think the best thing to try to do at least is to juggle the generators, just as the killer would juggle the survivors. Yeah, she came back. But I need the distraction to repair this. Okay, Meg is dead. I still have enough time to get that finished. And there goes Meg. It's just me and Steve. Steve is going to get hooked, but I should probably try to save him, if possible. Okay, that she's definitely going to be nearby. She might be camping him, so is it wise to take the risk? Yeah, you shouldn't have gone out there. Got it. I should have. Just watch my back. Okay. She's on the Steve again somehow. I have to sacrifice him. That's if I want to escape, though. I could just sacrifice myself instead. Okay. even this is a bad idea. But the hatch is right here. What are the chances? Wow.